I'm with Paul and Jenny from DevilSkin. How are you doing, guys?
Well, great. So awesome to be here. Thanks so much for having us.
Yep. Is this your first time at Download?
Yes, indeed. Yeah. I've got Monsters of Rock t-shirts at home that have been begging to come here for years and years and years. And it's a real honour to be here. Seriously.
You've come a long way, haven't you, guys?
Longer than anyone.
Have. Yep.
unless there's a band from Antarctica, I think New Zealand's probably the furthest country away getting represented here today. So.
I think we've had another New Zealand.
Yes, you have. Yeah.
But they're based in the US, so, you know, we're still based.
Lightweights. Basically, they're lightweights, what are you saying?
Yeah, too right.
Are you looking forward to seeing any bands yourself?
All of them, as much as I can, yeah. You know, Rob Zombie, Coheed and Cambria.
Devin Townsend. Dillinger Escape Plan tomorrow.
Aerosmith, holy crap.
It's a good day, isn't it?
It's fantastic, it's unreal. So.
3 good days.
Yeah.
Are you actually on tour now, you guys?
We have been. We've done a few dates in Ireland with Airborne, and we've got a few dates of our own after this, but we've also been over here shooting a video. So we've been pretty busy. This is only a 2-week trip away from home this time.
Yeah.
But we were here 2 months ago for a month touring with Sumo Psycho, which was a hell of a lot of fun as well. So
you came over here to do a video? Yeah. You can't come over here for our sunshine, surely?
We've done 3 winters in a row, so we're so looking forward to coming to England for summer.
Yeah. It's actually just like home at the moment. And that's our winter.
So what is a go-to tune for DevilSkin? Which song would you suggest people go? To introduce the whole band, this is what we are.
Oh, there's one called Elvis Presley Circle Pit, which kind of sums us up. It's also a song called House 13, which displays a lot of sides of the band, really. None of our songs tend to sound too much the same, so there's a whole lot of different stuff going on.
Yeah.
I think everyone just needs to come and hear them all.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I'd say probably as well a song called Animal, which is off our new album. It's a bit of a slow one, but it's very powerful in the vocals.
Limbs.
Oh yes, Limbs is
it's
another
a Bohemian
one we'd like
Rhapsody.
To,
yeah.
Really long one, is it?
Yeah, it is actually.
It's long.
You got to have one.
Yeah.
Long,
it's twisted and bent, just like us. And it's a real.
It means you don't have to write as many songs for the album, then.
Yeah, true. That's
exactly.
Right.
Exactly.
How do you guys write?
We just all get together in a room and jam riffs and stuff, and either Jenny or myself will come up with lyrics, and it's pretty organic, really. It's nothing too crazy about it, and we just keep it all real, and we just thrive off riffing together and just being in the room.
It works.
You know, it works, yeah.
Is every song written like that?
Actually, it'd be like The River, the last album. We had a lot more time for pre-production for that, so we pieced together a few other bits and pieces, and a wee bit different, but mainly it's just us in a room coming up with ideas, you know.
Yeah.
So give Jenny the quality you most admire in her, and then you give
Jenny is the most spectacular singer I've ever heard, let alone met, let alone been in a band with. Seriously.
About her personality.
Oh, she's the funniest person ever. She potty humour. Oh my god, if you like potty humour, she's the one. But yeah, just a lot of fun, and just so much fun to be in a band with. I mean, we're all a family. The drummer's my son. Jenny's my sister-in-law.
Oh, you're joking.
And so, therefore, Nick's auntie. And me and the guitar player look a little bit alike, so everyone thinks we're twins, but we're not. But it really is a family, and we all get on really well and have a great time together.
It's like Christmas, that'd be fun for you.
It is. Yeah, it totally is.
Here's a new album.
Yeah. They're right.
How about you, Jenny?
Well, Paul's also very, very funny. He's very, very funny with, you know, dad jokes, especially.
We're going to get a stand-up routine from you guys later.
Wow,
this is what we're all
maybe.
Expecting now.
Yeah.
A
couple of tequilas, we've got stand-up all night long.
Yeah, yeah. No, he's just real, real fun to be in a band with, and, yeah, great bass player, great guitarist as well. Yeah, and just great with songwriting too. So and lyrics,
I think with the whole 4 of us, we're focused. You know, we all know what we need to do, what we want to do, and we're all passionate. We all share the same passion, and it's easy. So there's never any arguments or dramas. Everything's just cool. It's a lot of fun.
Yeah,
that's rare.
Yeah, I hear that. And I've been in a lot of bands over a lot of years, And I've always had drummer issues, right? And so I grew my own, and now it's just working out fantastically.
Why do drummers come with more than one personal problem?
Not this one.
Should be an advert saying, only one personal problem allowed.
Issues are us. No, we've struck it lucky. Nick's a fantastic drummer, and he's such a treat to be in a band with, and I couldn't be prouder playing on stage with my boy. You know, it's...
There's a few bands doing that now, isn't there? Have you noticed?
Yeah.
Maybe you set the trend.
I think Eddie Van Halen started it.
Oh, yeah, I'll give him it. Okay, we have a personal challenge for you now. You see those?
Yes.
We want you to put one in your mouth and introduce yourself and your band.
Okay.
I warn you.
They're not horse balls, are they? Because someone played a trick on us in Amsterdam, and it was actually horses' balls. So.
Okay, I wasn't there for that.
So these are going to be terrible, right?
Yeah, they're massive.
And
they're sour.
And what do we do?
Introduce yourself.
Hello, I'm Julie from DevilSkin.
Hello, I'm Paul from DevilSkin. Oh my god. This is delicious. I'm Paul from DevilSkin. I can't really talk or eat or breathe. Oh, Lord.
Throw it behind you, Jenny. Throw it just behind you. Thanks. Thanks, you guys. You're brilliant. Have a great gig today.
Oh, the hell? Wait for the speakers to come in.